You're Usher. I mean, what do you do when you're
He doesn't have bad days. He's Usher.
But he's still a regular person.
No, he's not.
In some way, you got to manage to make it good. You know, though, you might have a loss or something like that for the most part. You go out on the stage and have a great time.
All right.
Speaking of stage, they're going to put yours together. It's in like 45 million pieces.
Mm-hmm.
There's like forklifts running over people. What's the big surprise? What's going to happen tonight?
We wanted to do something special. This is just a, you know, somewhat of a warm-up. It's been a while since we've toured.
And it's like Transformers, the movie, right? Like you turn into a forklift and then you start singing. And
It's going to be pretty interesting. I'll put it that way.
Yeah?
Yeah. I wanted it to be the biggest small thing that I could ever show.
Right. So you just set a record. You were like at the top of your game in the 40s. This just came out. You heard about this, right? And then in the 50s and the 60s. No, it was three decades.
Oh, my God. Three decades. You have been
of
on
you
top.
Dominating on the top. That's amazing.
And yeah. Jay-Z recently in an interview said that, you know, you are tapped to be the next king of pop. Like, no pressure. What do you think about that?
You know what, man? To be able to even have a comparison like that is incredible. You know, you look at the career of the king of pop. It's over 40 years. You know, I've been doing this, you know, 3 decades.
Yes.
So, I mean, to be able to begin to inch up on that, you know, it's great. That speaks to who you are as an artist. It speaks to who you are, hopefully, as a philanthropist, who you are as a businessman, because Michael was much more than just music.
Yes.
So, you know, in terms of what I have to offer, I do my best to own the magic that I created.
Well,
Christy, we have to go intro Kesha, yeah. But just really quick, on American Idol, did Ryan Seacrest try to kiss you?
No, man.
He did?
Tell the truth.
Because, I mean, you're cute. I'm like, and Ryan, how can he
and
resist?
And you smell good.
And you yeah. smell good. Like, I mean, this is my lady over here, and I'm having a hard time, you know? Usher, thank you so much for doing the show. They're going to continue talking with you. We really appreciate it, Usher.
Thank you
so much. It's going to be big, man. We're going to do a real, real big.
I'm beautiful, so excited, beautiful. Beyond.
Trina?
Usher mania.
It's been pretty insane.
That's a great problem.
So when I spoke with you when the album was dropping, you were talking about how you were gonna put this show together. It was just gonna. It wasn't gonna be like a tour, but we hear that it's gonna be like crazy.
I mean, well, obviously the tour, I wouldn't be able to fit it all into the
arena. True.
So when I say I wanted it to be the biggest production. In a format that I feel would be great for the fans.
Yeah.
That's what it is, you know.
Yeah.
It is a little bit of production, maybe a lot of bit of production,
yeah.
But I wanted it to be special, you know what I'm saying? It's not often that I come around these parts, so when I do, I like to make an impression, you know what I'm saying?
Back in 05, when you were when you had Confessions out in the album and Yeah dropped, and you had like 3 or 4 consecutive records and they were all in the top 5 or something.
Yeah.
And it was a crazy time. I'm like, there's no way this dude is going to get bigger than at this moment. And now I see a resurgence, in a sense, with your music and what you're putting together. You've got a movement going on, man, and these people can't wait to see you on stage.
Well, what I said at the intro of this album, you know, Raymond versus Raymond was an evolution for me because, you know, I'd kind of grown in a lot of different ways that people didn't expect.
Yeah.
And also, you know, returned to a few things that people really did enjoy. So that dichotomy of Raymond versus Raymond is all of what you're seeing, what you're feeling. You know, the success of this record is, you know, obviously the last 30 years, it's not just, you know, it's not just the moment right now. So for all the fans that have been there from the beginning,
from the album cover or the single cover where you're sitting on a chair with the cane.
Yeah, man.
From way back in the day, you were 14 or something.
Yeah, man.
You come a long way, dude.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful thing.
When you're working, you have this big production that's about to happen at Wild Jam. You're working nonstop. You're dancing, and like Jay-Z said, that you're probably going to be the next king of pop. Do you have time to, like, slow down and enjoy a special girl and, you know, get to know anyone?
Several.
Or is it just go?
Oh, I like
well,
that.
Well, hello. That's nice. We like that. Do you have a specific type that you like? You know, I have to ask this for the many fans that are out there.
Well, I mean, you know, I can't be so specific because there's a lot of beautiful girls out there, you know, ask B.O.B., you know what I'm saying? For the most part. You know, I try to enjoy the time that I have with each and every woman I meet, you know. Never too much. It ain't always got to be sexual or nothing like that. It's just, you know, it's about, you know, traveling, meeting people, talking, you know. Yeah.
The world must go round, my friend.
Since we're on the subject, we won't go into names or anything like that. Is Usher a single man?
I am a single man.
Okay. No, don't.
And
you got it. Sure.
You know what? We
got
to credit. A lot of people, see, you get, I'm sure you get those questions all the time.
Had is Usher. Raymond V, Raymond 5th, and Navidi La Raymond. You know, they're my greatest contribution to life.
I never knew how to pronounce your youngest son's name. So can you tell everybody? Because I thought it was Navid.
No, it's Navid.
Navid.
Eli Raymond.
That's nice. Mm-hmm. Where's that from, the name?
It's Persian.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. It means the good news, God's gift.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah.
Kid, I could tell you the same thing. I was the one with the three sons, remember?
Yeah.
You're three under 5 years old, and that's my life.
Yeah, man.
Like, it's cool. Like, I'm here. And I'm surrounded by these artists and these wonderful people and whatever, but I'm wondering, what are my kids doing at this moment? Does that go through your hand, like, constantly?
Well, I know what they're doing. They're actually at the hotel getting ready for bed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I respect that. I mean, because I had read something recently that you had said, you know, I'm the only father they're ever going to have,
mm-hmm.
you know, and it's important for me to raise them to be good men. And I was like,
as I said, my greatest contribution to life is, you know, in them. It's through them. You know, the time, effort that I spend in making them the young men that they'll be is my greatest contribution.
Now tonight's a very important night with Wild Jam,
yeah.
but it's also another important night because of the Celtics and the Cavaliers.
Yeah.
Did you follow tonight?
Did you hear the news?
I haven't checked scores or nothing. I T-voted at home. Can you break the news to me?
Well, unfortunately, we will not be going on to the next round.
Word.
You know, it's been an incredible season.
It definitely has been an incredible season. Now, being part of... you know, management and whatnot. How do you feel about the whole LeBron situation?
I honestly feel like we've had an incredible season. And as it relates to our future, there's nothing to tell you right now.
Mm-hmm.
But we had a great run.
Yeah.
You know, and you gotta give it up to the Celtics. You got to give it up to Doc. He's an incredible coach. And they are incredible players. So, you know, goodwill to them in the next round.
That's what it is, man.
Real quick, let's talk about what exactly is coming off on stage today. Are we going to be wearing the vest? Are we going to be taking off the shirt? I mean, just for the ladies.
A little
not
bit.
Not that I want to know.
You want to know how bad, how nice, how fun, how
what's
fast it's going to be.
For the ladies in the audience tonight.
You get a little something. I'll give you a little
strip,
something.
Strip.
Usher, we are so excited to have you. It's an honor. Everybody in the room is excited to see you. Everybody out there, they're just going to go bananas. Yeah. Usher, I don't even know what else
man,
to say.
Congratulations, man,
on the album,
touring the kids. You don't get enough credit for being a good father, man. So, you know, in the public eye, everybody's like, who's he dating? Who's he drama? Da, da, da,
yeah.
Gossip.
Yeah.
Fatherhood is a very important thing, so I commend you on that, man.
Listen, there's a lot of dads out there, not many fathers, you know?
Yes, sir. Give it up for Usher.
Yeah!